Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go. The weight and the height gets in the action right here on one side. Maybe the division's most well-rounded fighter, taking on arguably the biggest submission threat.
Because he's such a great submission grappler, I believe that this is the most dangerous fight for him in the division.
Wow.
He needs to maintain his space, stay away from this guy at all costs, and force him to stand up with him.
Anything, let your hands go. Let's go.
Punch comes, it's blocked.
I want to see some combination.
Swing and a miss with that straight left hand.
Give it to him.
Visibly limping here.
Elbows up, keep moving.
Big ball punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, huge elbow there.
Elbow. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
End this.
All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Oh, the ankle pick to get him down. We'll see if he can capitalize.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
He gets right back up.
I mean, what an ankle pick. If he would have drove into his opponent, maybe he would have secured the top position. You got to check these low leg kicks.
All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie. Beautiful job with the ankle pick to get him down. Now we'll see where he chooses to go from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
Effective strike there by Jones.
Okay, let's focus.
Big right in.
Oh, spinning back fist. He didn't telegraph that one at all.
Good shot.
Just over 2 minutes to go in the round.
Let's get some offense.
Oh, goes to the ankle pick now to get him down, DC. We'll see how he chooses to proceed from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Push, push, push.
And that one was heavy. That body kick was there earlier, not there on that attempt.
Take him down!
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Oh, how about it? Huge kick landed.
Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out. Seconds to go in round one.
Don't stay there. You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such tough work to even be on his feet right now.
All right, man, take a seat for me. That was awesome. You really hurt him there, okay? He's in trouble. There's no way he's gonna recover. I need you to get out there, and I want good.
All right, let us now look back at some of the highlights from that round, and there just aren't that many guys on this roster that can keep up this offensive wrestling pace over 15 or 25 minutes.
But he's one of those guys. He is one of those guys that's able to continuously take you down even if you get up over and over. He has this ability to maintain that pace and pressure that he can wear his opponents down. That's why you see him get so many finishes as the fights progress.
Are you ready? You ready? Fight!
All right, round two.
Keep your hands up now and look for your combinations this round.
Big body kick.
You're all right, let's move now. Let's breathe and move.
All right, he engages in the single collar tie. All right, Muay Thai clinch. A lot of elbows and knees could be coming from here. We'll see how he chooses to attack.
Yeah, it's a very dangerous position, but an advantageous one for the offensive fighter. Watch for the defensive guy to try to break this immediately. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
All right, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're going to have to put something on your...
Oh, how about the transition to the ankle pick? Now we will see where he goes.
goes from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances in this position.
Yeah, there you go. That's a good shot. Good shot.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Just over 3 minutes to go. Oh, single. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
Big leg kick land.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, crippling knee to the body.
Oh, nice elbow.
Huge elbow.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down.
Both guys landing at a pretty decent clip.
Stay strong. Keep moving.
Oh!
Time to kick.
He did a great job securing that ankle pick, but he did not react fast enough to secure the top position.
And just like that, back to a standing position. That's the advantage. And don't be surprised to see him win a $50,000 performance bonus by the end of the night as he stops his opponent there in his tracks, courtesy of that elbow. You know it's been a part of his repertoire for a long time. Beautiful technique. He's got a lot of power with that limb, and he certainly made his opponent pay here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yves Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 58 seconds.